transplant some of the peas, so that one there, we'll just get him out, we'll get a better one in. That one there. That'll probably be it. Yes? Yes? Not often she spoke to me. That is from washing up liquid. Because she's even allergic to washing up liquid. Does that mean I've got to do the washing up all the time now?
I've got rubber gloves.
Your rubber gloves?
I've got rubber gloves.
Marigolds?
No, they're cheap versions.
Is it raining?
Yeah.
It's on the ground. Right, this is the day after yesterday, which was Saturday, which makes it Sunday. That makes sense? I think it does for me. Yeah. So we've just basically been tinkering around, done a bit of more mowing. Been using the grass cuttings as compost. Not compost, it's sort of like a layer. I'll show you that in a minute, but what we're doing in a minute is because we've got some more things to get in, and we've basically run out of space on this little plot. I don't really want to be getting on the new one because it's covered with weeds and got to get it sorted. So we've got to get the parsnips in, so I just built a little parsnip box. And we're just panning for gold over here. So I'll carry on with this and see you in a minute. What lovely soil you got there.
Well,
little stones are okay.
It was a worm.
Worms are cool. No. There we go. Awesome. Paint that up nice and green. Yeah. My back really hurts. I need these, I think. Oh, imagine that little old lady that was at this plot done all that soil up there. Done all that soil, apparently like that. I don't know what to say about that. Mental. So, we're all watered in. Got another little pea station here. Just build it in front of the sweet corn, and there's the other peas there. And then obviously the oh god, brain can't think now. Parsnip boxes. So that is that for the day. Time to go home because I'm starving. You hungry, Kim?
Hey?
You hungry?
A little bit.
Oh. Yeah, I'm starving. Let's just show the got two watermelons in there, the Japanese watermelons. So they're coming on nicely. Didn't really want to put them in this greenhouse. But never mind. I'm sure the tomatoes won't mind them taking up a bit of space on the ground. A big balls, he's gone mad at the back now. So we've got some tomatoes coming on. And as for the cucumber plants, look at them. Looking good. Kim's had a tidy up in here. So we've got these, this is all stuff we've been growing for someone else. So it looks like, if we've not seen them yet, so we're going to have to get back and pot it up for them and just keep it going, I don't know. So we've got some more watermelons here. Another watermelon. Yeah. So not much left to go in. So I'm going to call it a day there. So have a good week and we'll see you again soon. See you later.
Bye.
Not getting me wet this time.